Tui, I don't know what else to do for you. Mr. Mushnick and Audrey, they just met you, but I've been going through this with you for weeks. You grow and wilt, spurt and flop. You sickly little plant, you just plain stubborn. What is it you want? What is it you need? I've given you sunshine. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly. I'm down on my knees. Okay, fine. Now please grow for me. I've given you plant food and water to sip. I've given you potash. You've given me a zip. Oh God, how I missed you. Oh pot, how you tease. Now please grow for me. I've given you southern exposure to get you to thrive. I pinched your back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've tried you at levels of moisture from desert to mud. I've given you grow lights and mineral supplements. What do you want from me? Blood? Ah! Ha! Ah, damn paper cut! Damn prop! Clumsy me. Hey, Tui, look what I did. Hey, you opened up! Oh, I wonder what made you do that. Oh. Huh. Well, I think I know what made you do that. Well, I guess a few drops couldn't hurt. As long as you don't make a habit out of it. Or anything. I've given you sunlight, I've given you rain. Looks like you're not happy, unless I open a vein. I'll give you a few drops, if that'll appease. Now please.